All right, people. Thank you to the Jellybricks for starting things off this evening, boys. Our history with the Jellies goes longer than we'll share right at this moment. We're gonna start with a quiet song, and I'm gonna ask just for this number, just for this number, that we get quiet. After that, we can have a dialogue going all night, okay? Just for this number, we're gonna do one. Joining me this evening, the lovely Miss Sally Bowman on keyboard and vocals. When you listen to Jeff's songs, he is here. This is called The Grown-Ups.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the No-Show Ponies. The human race keeps on ticking, but I don't know how. I'd have thought we'd have killed each other by now. Yet there's more of us than there ever was before. We're going to bring up our good friend, Mr. Mike Giblin, and his beautiful 12-string guitar. So we're singing a lot of Jeff's songs, specifically from a record called The French King Was Decapitated, which is going to come out on vinyl next month, by the way. This is a wonderful song from that record. Very prescient, very, very appropriate for the time. This is called Mutiny on the Bounty.
Yeah, they asked me to sing a Jeff song, and they sent it to me, and it's about the workers overthrowing their oppressive overlords, and I'm like, that's pretty Jeff. So like everybody who crossed paths with Jeff, you usually walked away with a Jeff story. I'm not going to tell a Jeff story, but everybody had one. And it was all usually different versions of the same truth, you know. But they were all outrageous and usually pretty amazing. Jeff Brown.
Thank you, Mike.
Yes, you've met Dan Ruscito on the bass guitar this evening. The man with the greatest record collection in central Pennsylvania, I'm quite sure. Taught Jeff and I many things about music that we have since forgotten, but he knows it all. He's going to sing this next song. This is called Blind by Choice. Thank you.
Billy's prone now that Susie's gone. A shadow of himself that can't move on. His pickup truck has turned to rust. His leather jacket is clipped in dust. Man of the house has been run alone. He punches wall and shatters plaster and bone. He thinks a woman should just cook and clean. But Susie went to school and has other dreams.
I know.
It's over. The summer land by choice. For them it's over. Choking with hatred and feeling betrayed. He sees a world that's not like when he was raised. Forgetting mom had them bruises from dad. That they were soldiers underneath those flags. It's over. Summer land by choice. For them it's over. All right, now. Here. Miss Sally Bowman is going to sing a song called Anna Mignani. Anna Mignani was a method actress, a female method actress, that a lot of people compared to James Dean, who actually was a contemporary and a precursor for James Dean. And Jeff was mystified by her and wrote this beautiful song that I feel Sally is perfect for. This is Anna Mignani.
Yeah. mine's different from yours. I'm ready to rock.
Mr. Tony Ryder is rock and roll. He's joining us tonight. He's going to sing a song called That Beautiful Place. I'm going to let the words do the talking for him.
Thank you. I'm real honored to be here. Echo Mike's sentiments. Jeff was a character, and he definitely left a mark on you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tony.
Thank you, brother.
All right, this next song, along with some of them that we're doing tonight, has never been performed before. This is a demo that Jeff and I made during the Texas freeze, when, believe it or not, they're not prepared for cold weather. The two of us were layered up more than some of you are tonight, and in our little townhouse, we recorded this song on a laptop. This is called Sorrow, and this song is supposed to sound like the Four Tops, with a disco beat, but the narrator is God, and he's apologizing to human beings for how he screwed things up. This is Sorrow.
Oh,
How about Sally Bowman over here, folks? I gotta get her on the payroll. You're being given a gift, you're being given a chance at freedom, you're being given John Fritchey on the guitar, you're being given hand coming down. This is not a song, this is a groove. Find your groove to it. It's neither major nor minor. The words mean what they want you to mean. It could go on for 5 minutes or 5 hours. We'll see how we do tonight. This is hand coming down.
Thank you.
they would wake up and find we're not all tense. And only some of us recover them, but tattoos of lovers running up and down my neck. You're the only one I wish I had. So good. What do you got under that hat, my boy?
I think that's it. You guys do Woods of Dark. We'll take a couple minutes.
That's John Fritchey. Thank you very much. We're going to excuse the no-show ponies here for a minute. Sally and I are going to do a number for you here, and then everybody's going to grab a beer, and then we're going to get out the old ponies material, all right?
You're supposed to turn your guitar so you're supposed to have the guitar playing.
All right, folks. We're going to do a little number here, then we're going to take a break. Come say hello, grab a beer, and then we got the third set. We're going to play a little song for you called "The Woods Are Dark and the River Is Wide." It's a song about free will, and if I know anything, it's that that boy, that sweet boy, did what he wanted in his life.
Can we do it again? I'll
We're going to take five. Everybody grab a beer. We're going to get loud, all right? Love you.
like the bass effect I put on there for Hand Coming Down?
John Fritchey, are you here? John Fritchey. All right, welcoming John Fritchey back on the guitar. This is It May Be Spring Outside, But It's Winter in My Heart. Didn't even see
Actually, you know what?
Sally, if you're around, join us.
Thank you.
towing a company line. It's over. We'll be right back.
Thank you. I gotta say, out of all the songs we ever played, that is my favorite Jeff Brown song. Every time that song gives me chills, it's always been a pleasure to play that song with all of you as well. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
efficiency. All right, this is for Jack Nance, the star of Eraserhead. This is, I don't know, Jack.
Secondhand suit.
the silver screen. You act like a child, innocent and mean. There's a kind of to the dove. destruction. On the avenues of swine, underneath their clubs and booty heels, waiting for a sign. There's a mirror in the sky reflecting the deeds of man. We had our chance, we blew it on bombs and the Ku Klux Klan. All right, we're going to sing one for Greg Coons and the Jellybricks. We'll be right back. got me hooked. Takes a 2 hour, but I never cease to play. Standing in my way. Someone to join me for a drink. Someone to lend you smokes. Where's the one who makes you think? Takes a 2 hour, but I never cease to play. Standing in my way. All right, thank you so much. I'm hoping to have a drink with each and every one of you who's still here after this next number. It means the world to me that you're here. It means the world to my folks. When you listen to Jeff's music, he's with us. And he was a big fan of Paul Westerberg. We're gonna get the Jellybricks up here to sing back up on this little tune called Knocking on Mind.
Mike, you want to come up too? Yeah, come on up.
Anybody who knows this one, it's all up.
Go read them. Wisdom is ignorance. Stupidity. I call freedom.
anything you want to read. Go out and sit down and feel sometime. Don't you ever let change. You're as common as that newspaper that you never read anyway. Wet in the rain.
But don't you ever learn.
Thank you so much, Richard and Hannah. Thank you, dear friends. Thank you so much.